Yeah.
So I don't think you should go to break correctly over those 4 years. The videos, he seems fairly correct, but not steady. He does have a problem with his tongue that I've been damaged. So he's very, every now and then he's fine, and then he'll hit it. And he's fine, and then he'll hit it, and he'll bring his neck up. And he was very defensive, and he wanted to just be registered.
But what Ralf said is like he's willing to keep it.
stop sign again, regularly left to right, with a small angulation and a soft flex. Big circle in leg here. First with a small angulation. Watch the neck.
Obviously a process that you have to take very careful and very careful as very difficult for him to reach a little bit across underneath. Is like, you know, when you offer you just, you know, basically go over the raw river or something like that through on the open sides. He's really trying to escape that reach with whichever leg that you try to lower into the center of his gravity.
He's so stiff. I can't really tell what part of his body.
Yeah.
Because he can lean on the arm.
Right. But what he's doing is so that you can start moving the edge.
Right. Oh yeah.
Because you won't get anywhere if you back off with it.
Okay. Yeah, you're right.
Outside of it and off the movie.
first corner.
First, straight in the neck. First, straight. And then on the other side, the same, but very, very extended decrease. The deflection right. So, okay, fingers. Very sensitive in the flesh. So, yes.